Check me out. We got something special. This is my favorite rap. This is my favorite artist. Like out of everybody. This my favorite artist. None to it. If I ever start making music and I sound like this nigga, I don't give a fuck. I can say he sound like SK. I don't give a fuck. Hey, that's an honor. That's a motherfucking honor. I wouldn't give a damn. You know what I'm saying? All these bands, money. You know what I'm talking about? Hey, this my favorite artist. I ain't even gonna lie to you. I still listen to SK to this day. I still bump SK. None to it. Hey, this nigga crazy. But hey, look, check me out. Go ahead and hit that like button. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button before we start this video. Hey, we got SK. RIP Speaker Knock. I think he like passed away back in 2014. I think I was like a freshman in high school. No cap. A freshman in high school. But hey, I didn't really even find out about him till like motherfucking after high school. That's crazy, right? Yeah. And then till I found it was over with. After that, it was history. But look, I'm going to do this run back with the legends, the GOAT. My favorite artist, SK. Let's run this vid. I'm talking too much. Let's run this vid. There's a skull face right here. I didn't even know there was a skeleton right here. Look at the visuals. The visuals crazy. Oh. Dab up.
Rich nigga bankroll. Just a while ago I used to wear the same clothes. I can see you fuck niggas from all angles. Skirt, skirt, hold up, pull up, take your main hoe, it's me. She gone off the molly, I'm gone off the weed. I do what I want and I do as I please. And if you don't like it, hotel it to these, it's easy. I make no mistakes when I count up the cake. But boy, if I do, man, I swear it's okay. Cause I didn't even do nothing.
Ain't nobody getting close to SK Style, bro. Ain't nobody getting close to SK Style and ever. I ain't seen one yet. If they come close to this style, hey, you gonna be my favorite artist. I ain't gonna lie. Remake this shit. Remake the sound, my nigga. Hey, hold on. This nigga was a GOAT, my nigga. Hold on. Let me replay that bit back. He said, rich nigga, bankroll. Just a while ago, I used to wear the same clothes. He talking that shit. Ain't he can hear him talking too. He talking that shit.
Rich nigga bankroll. Just a while ago, I used to wear the same clothes. I can see you fuck niggas from all angles. Skirt, skirt, hold up, pull up, take your main hoe, it's me. She gone off the molly, I'm gone off the weed. I do what I want and I do as I please. And if you don't like it, hotel it to these, it's easy. I make no mistakes when I count up the cake. But boy, if I do, man, I swear it's okay. Cause I didn't even do nothing today. I don't know why you don't like me. Cause go around my neck and I'm icy. I got a few guns, I shoot them for fun. And make the fuck niggas go nicey. Yellow bone, she got the clappers. She can't fuck with you, bro, bastards. Fuck all you pussy ass rappers. All of you rappers are actors. Gone. Pass me the drink, I pull it up. I'm about to double up my styrofoam cup. Hoes show me love when they see me in the club.
I'm too faded, I can't even dap you up. Pass me the drink, I'll pour it up. She can't even fuck with you, broke bastard. Yellow boy, she got the clappers, but she can't even fuck with y'all niggas. Y'all niggas some actors. I guess he was beefing with some rapper or something. He said, because y'all niggas, y'all rappers, he's saying basically fuck all y'all rappers. Y'all some actors, y'all not real. Go ahead and take someone flow if you want to really pop off. Hey, yo, dogs, that's gay.
Pass me the drink, I pull it up. I'm about to double up my styrofoam cup. Hoes show me love when they see me in the club. I'm too faded, I can't even dap you up. Got all this ice on my motherfucking watch. I think he mad cause I'm winning and he not. You rappers hot, you better thank Mr. Guwap. Go steal his flow, cause if you don't, your shit gon' flop.
You rappers. How you better go thank Mr. Guap, go thank Gucci Man. If your shit gonna flop if you ain't copying Gucci Man's style. Cause I guess 2014, that's when Gucci was really popping and stuff like that. So they see that's what he's saying. He's saying y'all niggas ain't popping like y'all supposed to be popping. Go steal a nigga who's popping style and then pop off.
Hey, that's getting it. Money, niggas hating, so oh well. You claim you real, but under pressure you gon' tell. I'm smoking loud, you can tell by the smell. Just made a jug off my motherfucking cell. I'm chasing the money, not chasing the fame. I got a foreign bitch, she look like she moved cocaine. I skirt off in the fast lane. I race to the cash, I get to it fast, and you for niggas in last place. Pass me the drink, I pour it up. I'm about to double up my styrofoam cup. Hoes show me love when they see me in the club. I'm too faded, I can't even dap you up.
Them niggas got them sticks on them, though. I didn't even recognize that. Them boys got them sticks on them. They did this shit right in the motherfucking trap, nigga. Trap in the goddamn gas station. This bitch a hit, nigga.
I'm too faded.
That's how you know you can come off of nothing.
Even dap you up. Pass me the drink, I pull it up. I'm about to double up my styrofoam cup. Hoes show me love when they see me in the club. I'm too faded, I can't even dap you up. Pass me the drink, I pour it up. I'm about to double up my styrofoam cup. Hoes show me love when they see me in the club. I'm too faded, I can't even dap you up.
Ain't nobody touching his style. It's 2021 and this was 24 back in 2015 and nobody still touching SK style. Hey, the GOAT. I ain't see nobody. I'll be like, oh, okay, yeah, you be knockers. Nah, I ain't seen nobody yet. Still, this is my favorite artist, Simple. Like I said, if I ever start rapping, I sound like this nigga. Oh well, shit. Oh well. Hey, look, check me out. If y'all like this video, y'all let me know in the comments down below. Y'all let me know what else y'all want to see. If y'all want to see some more SK, y'all let me know. I'm going to run it. Simple. Hey, look, go ahead and hit that like button. Go ahead and subscribe if you're new to the channel. Go ahead and that description. Show the IG. Show some love on the IG. Simple. Hey, till next time, we gone.